Welcome to my office. This is our call center, prospecting center, where we do all of our lead generation. What you're going to see here today is just a normal, typical, smaller, you know, 1,000 square foot office. So come on back, take a look, we'll show you what we do. Well, you know, I'm going to go ahead and recommend that you listen at 280 or 279.9, and based upon, you know, what I'm hearing from you, your motivation, and to, you know, certainly get it closed, let's say by Memorial Day, that is a price that will cause it to sell. If we go higher than that, you're probably just going to sit out there as you've been sitting.
Exactly what's being sold in the market and a bunch of the different cities throughout the county. So it'll basically show us the number of new listings that came on the market for the month.
So I'm going to carry a little bit of notes in my hand right now regarding my topic today. I'm going to press the button, I'm going to walk back there, and I'm going to shoot the video.
So we get the property listed for sale. Let's say it comes back, you know, from DocuSign, however we got it signed, on the appointment, whatever it would be. And basically at that point, it goes to the listing department, which is where Lisa runs the whole thing. She's going to take it from the time the listing signed all the way until it's under contract.
Jeff, so what are you holding in your hand?
So this sheet right here is just a checklist that we fill out once a contract is signed. Ruth is the closing queen. As soon as the property is signed as a contract, again, remember, Sally takes care of getting the contract signed. And once it's all done, we fill out that front page with all the information on it. Then the file goes to Ruth. Ruth then takes it from the time that everything's been signed all the way to the closing, including attending the closing. So she handles all the inspections, all the contingencies, and manages that whole process. So guys, you've now seen the day in the life of Jeff Quinton, our systems, our lead generation, my office, the atmosphere, the environment. You met all the staff. Just wanted to say thank you very much for spending the day with me. I hope it's educational. You've learned a lot. Feel free to call me at any moment, anytime, if I can help you in any way. But just want to say thank you so much.